Please welcome to the stage Stan Barnhart, founder of the Unity Jazz Foundation.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. How is everybody? All right. Your beautiful faces, I see you. Welcome to the Performing Arts Studio here at the beautiful campus of Emory University. I am Stan Bryant. I created the Unity Jazz Foundation to keep jazz music alive, relevant, and significant. But the catch, we empower youth. So we're keeping the legacy of jazz music relevant by empowering youth through scholarships, endowments, workshops, masterclasses, and we have been doing that. Believe it or not, today makes our 8th anniversary.
Yes. We're going to welcome to the stage right now Damar Goodman from South Atlanta High School, reading poetry, Keep Jazz Alive.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Damar Goodman, a junior mentee of the Dukes Foundation. One of the many mottos I live by is ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. Once again, I am Damar Goodman. I have a short poem for you today. It's How Can We Keep Our Jazz Alive? That's the name of this poem, Keep My Jazz Alive. The sounds of the instruments, down to my very soul, you can feel the resonance. The resonance causing the hope in my spirit to take a permanent residence. Music is what I am. Music is what tells me to strive. So please, keep my jazz alive. Keep my jazz alive. It lets me know when the hope is supposed to arrive. Because through jazz, Louis Armstrong mastered all of the strong flows. He taught us that life can always be la vie en rose. Because through jazz, Frank Sinatra's voice drowns out the ills of society and makes me immune. Because I'm too busy listening to him, fly me to the moon. Because down here, there's always stories about how the blues have ended another black. But whether you're black or white, we can all vibe to the blues. So please, jazz is how I survive. Not survive, because jazz taught me that I can thrive. So please, keep my jazz alive. Whether it be a renaissance in Harlem, Lord Jesus, those artists, nothing less than stardom. Tell them to give me that energy. Keep that vibe. But the only way to do that is to please keep my jazz alive. So to my artists, please keep that drive. Don't let the critics deprive. And your notes allow me to indulge, allow me to dive. So if you want me to survive, all you have to do is keep my jazz alive. Thank you.
That's what we're here to do, keep jazz alive by supporting young people. And right now, we're going to welcome Mr. Horace Dukes, founder of the Dukes Foundation, a 501c3 funded since 2003. And Mr. Dukes, will you approach, please? And thank you so much for all you do.
I don't do much talking. Good evening, everybody. Good evening, everybody. It's good to be in the number. Amen? I don't talk. This thing. Okay?
Once again, I am Damar Goodman, a junior mentee of the Dukes Foundation. Again, one of the many mottos I live by is ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. Once again, I am Damar Goodman.
Good afternoon, I am Michael Mathis, a junior mentee of the Dukes Foundation. One of the many mottos I live by is, you cannot see your reflection in hot water, just as you cannot think clearly with a hot head. Once again, I am Michael Mathis.
Good afternoon, I am Melvin Freeman, a junior mentee of the Dukes Foundation. And one of the main mottos I live by is, we must learn to live together as brothers or die together as fools, by Martin Luther King Jr. Once again, I am Melvin Freeman.
Good afternoon, I am Renee Miranda, a junior mentee of the Dukes Foundation. And one of the meter mottos that I live by is, if you listen to the wind, your ears will deceive you. Trust what you see, your eyes will fail you. But if you use your mind, all will become clear. And once again, I am Renee Miranda.
Good afternoon, I am Kevin Davila, a junior mentee of the Dukes Foundation. And one of the many mottos I live by is, fear is not evil, it is knowing your weakness and making you stronger. And once again, I am Kevin Davila.
Good afternoon. I am Amir Rouser, a junior mentee of the prestigious Dukes Foundation. One of the main mottos I live by is, there are two forces in the world, the sword and the spirit. In the end, the sword will always be conquered by the spirit. Once again, I am Amir Rouser.
Good afternoon. I am Dicario Anderson, a junior mentee of the Dukes Foundation. And one of the many mottos I live by is, chasing success is like chasing paradise. You either chase your dreams or you dream your dreams. Once again, I am Dicario Anderson. How y'all doing? I stand here in my greatness. I own my light. I own my brilliance. I am bold. I am courageous. I am perfect in my imperfections. This is my time. This is my time. I'm bright enough. I'm old enough. I'm young enough. I've experienced enough. I'm wise enough. I understand that I am enough. By Lisa Nichols. Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Round of applause for the Dukes Foundation. At this time, we also would like to recognize one of our great educators and leaders of in the jazz community, Ojeda Penn. He passed away, unfortunate situation, and we will all miss him and thank him for his great work in the community and worldwide, because he was that kind of person. And Ojeda Penn, thank you. Next up, we're going to have the group M3, and they are going to perform for us the National Black Anthem.
One, two.
Good afternoon. For those that may have missed it, we are M3,
Atlanta's boy band.
We'll be doing some a cappella this afternoon, segueing into Black History Month the best way that we know how. So without further ado, would you please stand for the Black National Anthem?
Da da, da da. Da 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 da.
Lift every
voice and sing till the heaven ring.
Ring with the
need.
sing a song full of the faith that the dark passes. Turn us, sing a song full of the hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of a brand new day begun. So let's march on.
Once again, we are M3, but worldwide. We love you guys.
Peace.
Please put your hands together and welcome the Stilwell High School Jazz Ensemble, directed by Derrick Jackson.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. time. I'm looking. Okay, we got it. Okay, it's nice. Y'all got it. Yeah. All right. The last tune is entitled Pavilion. It's made popular by Herbie Hancock and the Headhunters. So this is a part of our whole, we're doing a Black History program soon. So we're going to have this, all this afros and going back to the 70s. They looked at me crazy and they ended up buying me an afro to wear it. They said, you're going to be the first example. So now we got it. All right, so this is, this is Chameleon. Thank you all so much for your time.
Awesome job.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, the Stilwell Jazz Ensemble, directed by Mr. Derrick Jackson, preserving the jazz legacy by empowering today's youth. You have the program. You see that there's a bio on Scotty Barnhart, his life, his career, and the music that he has played and who he has played with over the years. And there have been many of the jazz greats and legends that he has performed with, as well as directing the Count Basie Orchestra. So will you please put your hands together and welcome the Scotty Barnhart Quintet, featuring Neal Starkey on bass, saxophonist Mike Walton, Robert Boone on drums. On piano is Kevin Bales. Scotty Barnhart Quintet. Thank you.
Hello, can you? There we go. Thank you very much, everybody. It is a pleasure to be here. Thank you all for being here. I really appreciate you guys coming out to hear us play, and it's a real pleasure to play here in my hometown where I grew up. Yes. Yes, it is. Good to see my family here, my dear friends here, and but also before we go any further, how about another round of applause for the wonderful band before us, the Youngsters. Yes, yes, the Youngsters playing. The first composition we played for you was composed by our late dear friend of mine, Mr. Ellis Marsalis, and that was called 12's It. And I'd like to take this time to introduce the musicians to you up here so you know who they are. I just met two of these gentlemen today for the very first time. Mr. Mike Walton on the tenor and alt and soprano saxophone. Mike Walton. On the bass, Neal Starkey at the bass. Neal Starkey. And a gentleman on the drums over there, I've known him quite a while now. I first heard him, he was one of our students at Florida State in the master's program there, and I heard him play one day, and I said, oh my goodness, man. If something ever comes open in the Count Basie Orchestra, I'm calling you. And I think a month later, I was calling him. He's a drummer with me in the Count Basie Orchestra, Mr. Robert Boone on the drums. Robert Boone. And last but not least, this gentleman and I go back 40 years together. We were, in 1981, we were both in the DeKalb County Honor Band, the high school honor band, and he was playing trumpet. And so this gentleman, I really don't ever do a gig in Atlanta if I can't get him on piano, and he's just an unbelievable talent. Dear friend of mine, a brother from another mother, Mr. Kevin Bales at the piano. And I'll introduce some people in the audience, some friends of mine later, but we're gonna continue with the music now. And this is a composition composed by the late great drummer Tony Williams, and who played with Miles Davis, and this is called Sister Cheryl.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Now we'd like to do a composition by the wonderful late, great George Gershwin. And this is just going to be myself and Kevin Bales. This is Our Love Is Here to Stay. Thank you. Kevin Bales, everybody. Kevin Bales. Thank you very much. This next composition, well, before we do this, as I do, I think I have a lot of family here. Cousins that I think are here that I didn't see earlier. Where's my family? Just raise your hand, cousins. And oh, they're right here in the front. My nephew Rico, my sister Sherry, my cousin Cam, anybody, my cousin Randy. Randy, are you here? Oh, there you are. I thought we had better security than that, but it's cool. Good to see everybody here, and I think my godparents are here. Martin, Fred King, are you guys here too? My godparents, there you go, my godparents. And this is a really interesting day because this is like the first time I think I've played here in Atlanta since both of my parents have passed away, because they would be right here in the front row. So I found my dad's tie. I put my dad's tie on today, and you know, my parents, you know. Thank you. But this next composition we're gonna play, you know, when you're composing, as a composer, you just really write when you're inspired. So you really can't compose anything if you're not inspired. So this next composition was inspired by the love of my life, who happens to be here today, Dr. Yvette Mignon, right here. This woman, she's not only a brilliant physician and internist and pediatrician and all of those things, but she's a beautiful human being. And I was inspired by her, and I went to the piano, and I came up with this, and I hope you like it. This is called Promise de Amor. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'd like to bring Mike Walton back to the stage now. We're going to do a very lively up-tempo number. This is from a Brazilian composer by the name of Luis Bonfa, I believe, and this is called Samba de Orfeia. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, just a couple more for you. And this next one, I'd like to invite up a dear friend of mine, dear brother of mine. We sort of grew up together, but he's an incredible, fabulous trumpet player and even hipper dresser. Every time I see this man, I don't know what he's going to be wearing, but he's a wonderful trumpeter. I'm going to have him come down and play with me on this one, play with us on this one. And this is going to feature also Mr. Greg Shake Mayfield. Where are you, Greg? Greg Shake Mayfield? There he is, right here, right in front of me. Greg Milkshake Mayfield in the house. So in the true spirit of jazz and improvisation, we have no idea what we're gonna play, we just know the key. So we're gonna play something in the key of E flat, and I think we'll call this Rico's Blues. My nephew with me, Rico's Blues. Blake Mayfield, Greg Mayfield, my brother. Milkshake, Milkshake in the house. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks, Milkshake. We're going to do one more for you, and again, thank you very much for coming out to hear us. And once more, Mr. Mike Walton on the tenor saxophone, soprano saxophone. Neal Starkey on the bass, Neal Starkey. Robert Boone on the drums, Robert Boone. Kevin Bales at the piano, Kevin. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Also, thank you very much to Stan Bryant. Thank you so much, Stan, for having me. Stan Bryant, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And we're going to leave you with a composition by probably my favorite musician of all time, John Coltrane. This is Giant Steps.
Thank you.
Bales at the piano, Kevin Bales. Mike Walton on the tenor saxophone, Mike Walton. Neal Starkey at the bass. Robert Boone on the drums. Thank you very much. I'm Scotty Barnhart on the trumpet. Thank you. Good night.